First up, a Maricopa County grand jury has indicted the suspect accused of killing and dismembering an 18-year-old last summer in the Tonto National Forest. 38-year-old Anthony Runinar Jr. was officially charged in the death of Parker League about 9 months after the victim's remains were found in an area known as the Pit. Runinar was charged with second-degree murder and abandoning a dead body. A trial date has been set for July.